Armored military vehicles are an essential part of modern warfare and provide unparalleled levels of security. In this video, we'll be showcasing some of the most impressive and advanced armored vehicles that are used by forces worldwide. These vehicles are designed to protect soldiers from enemy fire, shrapnel, and other hazards, and to provide additional firepower in combat. With their strong armor and powerful weapons, these vehicles are indeed a force to be reckoned with on the battlefield. So sit back and get ready to be amazed as we take a look at some of the most amazing armored military vehicles in the world. Our first vehicle is sure to blow your mind. Introducing the M1 Abrams tank. Named after General Creighton Abrams, the commander of U.S. military forces in Vietnam, the M1 Abrams has been a mainstay of the United States military since 1980. Originally designed by Chrysler Defense, now General Dynamics Land Systems, in the 1970s for the U.S. Army forces, this behemoth weighs an impressive 70 tons when equipped. Its jet engine generates a powerful 800 horsepower, allowing it to reach speeds of up to 45 miles per hour on flat terrain, making it one of the fastest tanks out there. Its reputation for durability, firepower, and cutting-edge technology is well-deserved. It is equipped with a 120mm smoothbore cannon, 7.62mm machine gun, and a .50 caliber machine gun, as well as a protective composite armor and explosive reactive armor. The M1 Abrams gas turbine engine ensures superb mobility and speed. But wait, it gets even better. Coming up, we have a vehicle that's guaranteed to turn heads. Let's explore the Bradley Fighting Vehicle. Named after General Omar Bradley, a prominent military leader during World War II, the Bradley Fighting Vehicle, BFV, is an impressive feat of engineering when it comes to military hardware. This is an all-terrain tracked armored personnel carrier used by the US military for transporting troops and providing fire support. It packs a powerful punch with its 25mm cannon, a 7.62mm machine gun and TOW missile launcher, as well as advanced armored protection and a diesel engine that enhance its versatility in various environments. What makes the BFE truly unique is its amphibious capabilities, which allows troops to traverse even waterlogged terrains as they enter into combat situations. Hold on to your seats, because the next vehicle on our list is a real game changer. Behold, the Leopard 2. The Leopard 2 was first introduced into service by Germany in 1979 after years of development. It quickly became a popular tank with more than 3,200 units sold worldwide. The Leopard 2 is also part of NATO's Rapid Reaction Force, NRF, which is a high readiness force made up of troops from various countries that can be deployed quickly to respond to crises around the world. One of the key features of the Leopard 2 is its composite armor system, which provides excellent protection against enemy fire from all angles, including top attack weapons like anti-tank missiles or artillery shells. This makes it a formidable opponent on the battlefield. The Leopard 2 is also equipped with a powerful 120mm smoothbore cannon, which gives it plenty of firepower. Its 700 horsepower engine allows it to reach speeds of up to 72 kilometers per hour on roads and up to 45 kilometers per hour off-road, making it highly maneuverable even when moving across rough terrain. In addition to its physical capabilities, the Leopard 2 is equipped with a sophisticated fire control system that ensures accuracy when engaging targets day or night under any weather conditions. This gives it an edge over the other tanks on the battlefield today. You haven't seen anything yet. Get ready to meet one of the most impressive and versatile infantry fighting vehicles on the planet, the BMP-3. This powerful machine is used by militaries around the world to transport troops and provide fire support in a variety of environments, including amphibious operations and urban warfare. The BMP-3 was designed for rapid deployment into hostile environments where superior mobility is essential for success. This makes it ideal for amphibious operations as well as urban warfare scenarios such as those faced during recent conflicts in Iraq and Afghanistan. The BMP-3 is equipped with a variety of armaments depending on mission requirements, but typically includes two 30mm cannons and 7 tube launchers that can fire various types of rocket or guided munitions. This provides a formidable offensive capability that can be used against enemy personnel or armored targets. The BMP-3 also has enhanced armor protection, which gives the troops inside significant levels of safety compared to other infantry fighting vehicles. In addition to its physical capabilities, the BMP-3 offers superb mobility. Its 500 horsepower diesel engine allows it to traverse difficult terrain at speeds of up to 70 kilometers per hour, allowing crews to quickly deploy wherever they need to go. This, combined with its power and rugged construction, makes it capable of pushing through rough ground without issues. Brace yourself, because the next vehicle on our list is a true powerhouse. Without further ado, let's check out the Type 99. Developed by China in response to growing threats from ever more sophisticated weaponry available to potential adversaries, the Type 99 is widely regarded as one of the finest examples of modern tank design. It is the result of China's effort to create a tank that can rival its Western counterparts, and it appears to have done just that. The Type 99 is similar in overall size and weight to its predecessor, the Type 98, but it has been improved upon in numerous ways. It features an electronically stabilized 125mm gun and has a larger ammunition capacity, as well as increased range capabilities thanks to the wider selection of fuel types it can use. This makes the Type 99 a formidable opponent on the battlefield. What is particularly noteworthy about the Type 99, however, is that it is comparable to Western designs in terms of technical complexity. It is equipped with LOSAT missile defense systems and laser warning sensors, which add an additional layer of survivability for the crew members inside. When you combine all of these features together, you have a formidable machine that is truly a devastating force on the battlefield if required. Hold on to your seats and get ready for the ride of a lifetime as we take a look at the Challenger 2, a marvel of armed military engineering. Developed by Vickers Defense Systems in the UK during the 1980s, the British MBT has earned a reputation for its exceptional survivability record against enemy fire, even under heavy combat scenarios. The Challenger 2 was equipped with Chobham armor plate, which offers superior resistance against kinetic impact projectiles such as those fired by other MBTs or RPGs, rocket-propelled grenades. This makes it a formidable opponent on the battlefield. In addition to its armor protection, the Challenger 2 is equipped with a 120mm rifled gun that is capable of firing depleted uranium rounds. This gives it excellent penetration capabilities against heavily armored targets at long-range distances of up to 3 kilometers away. The Challenger 2 is also one of the fastest-tracked AFV currently available, thanks to its two separate diesel engines that allow it to reach speeds of over 50 kilometers per hour. This makes it highly maneuverable and able to quickly respond to changing situations on the battlefield. Well, that was an epic tour of some of the most amazing armored military vehicles in the world. From the M1 Abrams tank to the Challenger 2, these bad boys are not only packed with advanced technology and firepower, but they also represent the bravery and dedication of the soldiers who operate them. But let's not forget the ultimate purpose of these incredible machines. They are tools of defense and protection, serving as symbols of hope and security for the people they serve. So, if you're feeling inspired by the awesomeness of these armored beasts and want to stay up to date on some of the world's coolest tech, vehicles, and more, be sure to hit that subscribe button and don't forget to leave a comment and let us know which one of these military vehicles is your favorite.